Alright, so a while ago I made a video called Reading Mini Lad Hate Comments, and that video seemed to get some traction even though I was posting on my second channel, so I decided to make a part two, but we're gonna read even better comments because we're gonna be looking at the Clearing the Air apology video he made, and we're gonna be looking at those comments because, well, they're pretty good. Aw, look at sweet Mini Lad being so nice, aw. Alright, let's look at the comments. Guys, I think we should vote him out. He's pretty sus. I don't know if you guys ever watched Survivor, but it's a pretty great show. I think that's a reference to that, but oh wait, no, it's Among Us. Dang it! Porn is better acting. Rock, meat, bottom. Craig be playing Among Us in real life with his fans. Bruh, no. FBI, interesting. It's kind of funny seeing all these commenting channels like the FBI and like Leg disapproves. Didn't have trust issues until 2020 came around. Yeah, none of us did. Now we do. Your Honor, my client has been said to have crackhead energy. When you get singled out in Among Us. Bruh, I'm liking all these Among Us comments. I'm sorry, Your Honor, my client has pleaded oopsie daisy. Mini Lad just Shane Dawson'd himself. To be honest, I kind of forgot about Shane Dawson. That wasn't very gamer poggers of you. Let's not throw this game, let's vote him off. Can't say sorry since that is an admission of what he's being accused of. That is actually a big brain energy right there, I didn't even think of that. I only wanted to see my family. Objection, Your Honor. He capping. Dang, I just want to be in 2014 again. Yeah, I think we all do. Error 404, forgiveness not found. I'll give a like for that one. I mean, Sharknado had better acting in my opinion. Mini Lad was an imposter. Emergency meeting. Literally almost every comment in here is just an Among Us joke now. It's kind of funny, but it's great all at the same time. Anyways, thank you guys for watching this video again. I don't know how it turned out because I'm still talking and not editing, so hopefully you enjoyed it. Bye.